Faye Sparks grabs the footy, bangs it inside 50. We're going back, taking a good mark, is McKenzie for the legs. So the leading possession winner in the competition, Cahoon, has the footy. Drives it towards half back. Oh, Sutcliffe. Great mark. Gets it back from Cahoon. Goes to 50. Good, strong mark. Making a presence. Battersby, the midfielder. Kicks long now. Top of the goal square. Faye Sparks back there. Coming it nicely. Evans. Great dummy. Little check side. And there's the first goal. He's charging through at the restart. Panos. Got it to Johnston. His little kick well marked in the end there. By the falling nun. Sturt one straight, 6:22 gone, first quarter. As here is Johnston streaming away from the restart. Long, bouncing, straight kick. Didn't matter because Dorr banged it through. As Riley with a couple of don't argues, put Sturt inside 50. Petullo was up. Nice little handoff, Greenslade. Hone gets the goal for Sturt. Gerloff was good to Panos. Back to Gerloff. Little give now to Grigg. Dangerous from here. Dangerous from here. And he kicks it. And that was the whole way. That cleared the line by a metre, that kick from Grigg.
Well, Matty Nunn's got the last two centre clearances. And I think Zane Kirkwood is responsible for him at stoppage there. He just might need to keep a bit more of a closer eye on him, get a bit more body.
It was Panos to Hamilton. Goal to the legs. That all happened so quickly. Balderstone does some roving to Shenton. And now Barry. Barry with some run, has a bounce, hits half forward, drives inside, Wilson running onto it. If it sits, it'll be a goal to the legs. It is. Wonderful play from Barry and Wilson. Umpire twirls it upwards. Balderstone grabs it out of the air, bangs it to half forward. And Barry involved again here with a very nice mark. The one little handball mistake, though, over the head there of Barry. But he ran down Pierce very nicely. Josh Richards now can put Norwood inside 50. From the side, unable to complete the mark there. It was smart. Got it off to Barry. And Barry, as easy as that. Therese Evans with the hamstring. Thought I had the big scoop. I told Robbie Neal, and he said, yeah, I knew about that. I had lunch with Ben Warren yesterday, so I was left rather deflated. To Sturt, go inside 50. Stevens, oh, good mark. Did he hang on to it? I think he did, Sutcliffe. It was about four deep. So Sutcliffe, important kick, nails it. The Double Blues have back-to-back goals. As Norwood back towards half-back, but Petullo, the stumbling block, takes a good grab. And the restart, Greenslade to Riley, to Battersby, now off a step, Pierce. High kick back towards the members' wing. Good grab, Petullo. Balderstone wins it down. Talia had it, lost it. Head over the footy, tackled by Cahoon. Spilled out to Battersby. Battersby with the snap. Battersby with the goal. Hamilton now measuring the kick, looking for the lead there of Bampton. Little, he couldn't take it. Barry got the little handball from Josh Richards. Hooks around on that left boot. Back to the goals. Dorr, did he pull it down? He's claiming it.
And again, Dom Barry, fantastic play.
As Dorr bangs through the goal, a steadier for Norwood. Great reaction from the crowd there, and a great kick from Pierce as Reed comes out. Kick 40 out straight in front, a stuttering sort of a run, but the kick is a very good one. Straight as they come. Been a very entertaining contest. Started out as a bit of an arm wrestle, but it's got better as each minute's ticked by, as Panos with the clearing kick inside 50. That was a nice kick too. And Bampton takes a good grab on the lead from 50. He loads up looking for his second. I tell you what, did that easily, Pete Bampton. Did that so very easily. It's a little handball out to Sutcliffe, who great bangs kick. It on the boot. Wonderful kick. Hone sitting, waiting. Does it sit up for him? It does. Goal coming up for the Blues. Hone gets his second. Kicks towards the pocket. Dorr there, knocked away from him. Parker Boers. Run down, and Wilson will be the recipient. Faye Sparks, now Josh Richards for Norwood, back inside 50. Good grab, Dorr. Just pulled that into the breadbasket at the top of the goal square.
Unbelievable. He's been fantastic, Brady Dorr.
So Dorr with the kick. Dorr with the goal. Got it over the top there to Gerloff. Now Balderstone measured it to Johnston, wants to play on. will do so. Lewis Johnston from 55 nails the goal. Big kick, Johnston. Sturt back inside 50. Evans flew. The unlikely Crummer Petullo, but it will come off with a great goal to Josh Petullo. Little chip kick now towards Panos. He took it quite easily, wanted to get on with things, did so, and finds Hamilton. He handballs onto the runner, Barry. Goal the legs as Barry bangs through his second. Gerloff can put them inside 50. Knocked down, Wilson Crumming. Wilson goaling for Norwood. Good pick up, Nunn. Back to Richards, Josh Richards. Puts up towards Panos. And Panos too tall, too strong. So Panos...
Elite kick.
Kicks it beautifully, and Robbie Neal says it beautifully too. Ruckman Reed, and he will chip short to Cahoon, who's got Kirkwood. Kirkwood from centre-half forward, drives it inside 50, and Sutcliffe, too good for McKenzie on that occasion. So Sutcliffe to answer Panos's goal has done so. It's gone out of play without being touched. Talia will take the free, and he's managed to land it in the arms of his opposite number five in Josh Hone, who stands up, kicks his third for the afternoon, and continues to keep Sturt in the contest. Three goals for Hone, the leading goal scorer on the ground for Sturt. Reed won it down in the middle, but only as far as Panos, who kicks out towards Stevens, who judged the bounce very well, gets inside 50, has a bounce, and curls it through for a goal. Back in the middle, Reed won it down. Battersby storms away. Puts Sturt back inside 50, and a great mark to Faye Sparks. So Talia on the mark. Faye Sparks, the lad from Glenunga, with the kick. I tell you, he's done all right with this. He's nailed it. And they're trying to get their side home. They trail by 15. Norwood away through Johnston. Taken by Stevens at half forward. Wheels around. Nice little kick, spots up the player and Zach Richards over the top to Barry. Can Barry steal it for the legs? He can. And now the Norwood fans rise. Sturt again thrust inside their 50. As Sutcliffe picks it up, he's away and running. Goal the double blues. The player spotlight for this fourth quarter, Jake Sutcliffe, kicks his fourth. Norwood desperate in defence, holding it in. They've been very strong all game, that back six, Robbie.
Yeah, they have, and there's the final siren.
There it is, the final siren. So Norwood get the job done, and well done to them.